Hello, I'm His Majesty today. Right, have you written anything yet?
No, I need to go
Do you want to know
shopping.
how I usually do it? So I've written my list of what to pack already, right?
I know what I need to pack. I need a checklist of things I need to do this week.
Oh, I thought it was a packing list you
No, no,
need.
no, no.
Right, so why don't we sit and talk about it now then?
Yeah.
So write a list on your phone. You need to get haircut.
Haircut.
Yeah.
I'll do that on Friday. So
No, that's too soon. That's too soon before the wedding. That only gives your hair a week to grow in.
yeah, but I'm not gonna get my, I'm gonna get
Are you
keep
not gonna get too much cut off it?
I think I'm
No.
gonna
Okay. Just tidy it up around the sides and
just tidy it
that.
up and take
Fine.
some of the weight off the back.
Okay, yeah, fine. Do you need to pick up your hair gel?
Yeah, I need to get products. So I need hair.
Gel, just
Let's see here.
hair pomade.
Yeah. And then I need to get.
Do you need to buy any shoes?
No.
Do you need to buy any clothes? Is
No.
there anything else that you're missing?
No. Nope, I don't think so.
Do you need to get anything for the boys?
I need to get boxes for their stuff.
Okay,
Boxes.
boxes. Do you know what's better? Bags, because you can fold them flat. Boxes.
Bags for. Where do I get them?
We can get them online, or you can go
Okay.
Paperchase.
Okay.
Do you need to buy any accessories? Do
I
you
need to
need
get batteries
what for?
for my razor.
Okay, what kind of
Batteries,
batteries are they?
double A's for
AA
my.
batteries. Do you know what case you're taking?
Yep, just my
Away
silver
case.
one, yeah.
We've got 6 days left before we leave. We'll vlog this week. You can finish it and edit it on Friday,
Yeah.
and then I'll upload and schedule it on Saturday night because we'll be in the air when this vlog goes up.
Yeah.
We'll be in the air. We will already be on Italian soil by the time you're watching this, guys. Shook.
Okay, so then we'll do that and then we
That's
start.
so funny. I'm not gonna tell you guys exactly the plan. This is our last weekly vlog ever. Sorry, I'm joking. This weekly vlog will be going up on Sunday. Next week's will be up on Monday because we will be traveling home from our wedding on Sunday. We didn't want to leave you guys without a vlog because we're just so used to it now and we've done really good. We're actually very proud of
We're
ourselves.
proud of our record that we hold.
Yeah, 100. This is 111
In a row
every week
without missing a Sunday.
without missing a Sunday.
So this is the first Sunday we're gonna miss, but we are scheduling it for the Monday
Yeah,
with prior warning.
yeah. So next week's will be up on Monday at 4-ish. You will see some wedding stuff. Now, just to let you guys know, we are not going to be filming our wedding ourselves, but we do have videographers. Paper Twin Wedding are filming our video for us, and they know all about our YouTube channel and stuff, so they are making a really special video, so we will be able to share our wedding with you guys. So that will be up in a while. After the wedding, we will be vlogging. We're going to show you guys our travels to Italy. We're going to film our travels to Italy on our way there. We're going to show you our venue as well. We have some ideas. Well, not ideas, they're happening now, but we're doing some stuff to the venue. We'll be able to show you guys what the venue looks like and where it is and stuff like that. So next week you will still get a vlog, and then the week after that we'll be at home, so we'll see what happens. There's maybe actually less
What?
vlogging when we get home.
Do you want to? Yeah.
Okay. This is so bizarre. If any of you guys have been the same, then let me know. I was so much more stressed about like 3 weeks ago than I am now. We've only got like a week to go until we leave, but I actually feel like quite sorted now. But 3 weeks ago it was horrible. Like, I think we've only got one bill left to pay. That bit sucked. And then everything's good. Oh my fucking god. So I've got a couple of updates for you. There's one thing that you guys might have heard me talk about, but I didn't really tell you the full extent. Our paperwork for Italy, right? I told you guys it were quite late. It got to the point where it was very late. We were gonna change our ceremony in Italy to a symbolic one, and we're gonna have to legally get married when we just got back home. But paperwork all got there on time. Half a day of stressing and crying later. It's absolutely fine. We can get married in Italy. Another thing, which is interesting, and I didn't film it because I wasn't here when this happened. I ordered these gorgeous wicker fans for guests for the wedding. And the first order I made was for the full amount of people. So it was 60 fans, right? They got lost. They were coming from China and they got lost. So that happened. So I bought them again. So I went on eBay and I looked for direct sellers from the UK. They only had enough for half the guests, but I was like, fine, let's just do that. And then they came and they've been sitting in the hall on individual bags. Now, when I got back from the dentist today, because I was getting that hygiene appointment, everyone was looking through the window like this. And I was kind of like, whoa, are you kidding me on? Because you know, it's 6 days till we leave. What a funny time it would be to band me up that something had gone wrong. Each individual bag, we opened them up. Charlotte and Jack opened them up. They noticed that there was bugs all over the wicker fans.
Not just bugs, they were Chinese mites.
No, they were, I think they're just called like white mites.
White mites.
So basically I'd opened them all and then I was sitting on the ground table in front of me. I was opening the bags, putting the bags behind me and then putting the fans on the table. You know how the way that wicker is, it's like
dusty.
A bit dusty.
Yeah.
So I thought it was just dust all over my legs, dust on the table. And it wasn't until I was looking at something, I was like, Jack, they're moving. No, they're not. And I was like, they are moving. I'll send you the video and you can put it in.
Good. Yeah, let's do that. At the end of each bag?
Every bag.
It seems to be in every bag.
Should you be opening them at all then if they're infested?
Well, we're in the garden. It's hard to see them because they're really
Who spotted them?
Charlotte. Watch this. Yeah, that's them. Look at them and then they'll start moving. See them?
Oh my god.
There's a tiny wee baby one.
I feel itchy even talking about this. So we quickly got them black bagged and outside and we've disinfected the house, but there was mites all over the fans. That plan's done. That plan's gone.
That was good.
So that was fun. And that's what we're dealing with today. Today I am going to do my first pack of my suitcases for Italy. We leave on Sunday and today's Monday, so it's plenty of time. We're filming a packing video, so I'm going to show you guys all how I pack, which is really good. But today we've been good. I've done my admin stuff I needed to do. Jack's been crazy, he's trying to make dinner. You don't know how to do it, Jack.
Aries energy.
He's just picking them apart. He's not even cutting the peppers. Did you even wash your hands after stroking the dog?
Yep.
No.
Yeah, I did.
Never.
I just get out the seeds and peppers.
Great.
And they eat them all.
You're so annoying.
He's crazy. So that's what's happening today and that's it. Hello. Just got back from PT. I struggled today, man. Really tired, really poop scooped. But it was good, I'm glad that I went. Even though it was hard. Jack's excited because we just got home and there's a wee parcel on the front porch. It was really heavy. And see, at first I was like, oh shit, this is something for the wedding that I've forgotten about that we're gonna have to ship to Italy and this weighs a lot. It's gonna cost so much money. Lo and behold.
Tenants delivery.
Two beers, M&Ms.
Merchandise.
And 20 more beers. I feel like I need a salt bath. I need to pull the baddies out of my body. It's day dot for me. Day dot. I'm not feeling great. My womb is really sore. Guys, it's crazy. Everything's crazy. We're getting there though. So today is Thursday. We've got 3 days left. And I'm getting ready. I've been up since 8. It's quite early for me. I flippin' hate getting up early. Cause I'm gonna pick up my wedding dress. Picking up my wedding dress today. And I think I'm gonna be in it one last time before the wedding. So that's why I'm putting a wee bit of makeup on. That is one thing that I just wouldn't recommend if you're a big makeup wearer like me. Every time I've tried my dress on, I've made sure to just have clean hair and a bit of makeup on. Because see, if you go with a big bun on the top of your head and feeling gross and you're trying on your wedding dress, you'll hate it. Guaranteed you'll hate it. Plus, you don't want to be gross in your wedding dress. Also, I'm a bit shook by this lipstick. This is a eye pencil, an eyeliner on my lips, but I think this is such a good colour. It's like a proper nude, but it's got a bit of pink in it. Tell me this is impressive, right? I text people to tell them yesterday because I was quite impressed with myself. In the space of 1 hour, I managed to shower, wash my hair, do a hair mask, shave, blow dry my hair, and style my hair. In 1 hour, I've also lost a nail, but I'm getting them all off tomorrow, so it doesn't matter. So I'm gonna just stick that one back on. Everything else has gone fine. The fan situation was a nightmare, but I got my money back this morning. So what I'm doing today, I said that I was gonna be filming a packing video and I've not quite managed. Today, I'm gonna round off a vlog all about my wedding dress, which you'll see after the wedding. I'm gonna film my packing video and it's gonna be up tonight. That's gonna be a quick turnaround video because I didn't wanna pack too prematurely. Because it's then, you know what I mean? Then it doesn't make sense. Usually I've started packing, and usually if I've got a big thing, then I'll start packing quite a while before, but I won't finish packing until the night before because it annoys me not being able to put like my toothbrush in or my hair tools. Like I don't need to use my hair tools again so I can pack these properly and stuff. So I'm gonna film that today. I'm gonna have my dress in the house. Fucking excited. Things have just been really non-stop and full on and it's been great, but holy heck, I'm really excited. It takes up quite a big part of your life when you're getting married, and then after it's done, you have the best time ever, you're so excited, you're married, but then you get that big chunk of your life back to do whatever you want with it. So I think me and Jack are gonna we're not doing a honeymoon straight away, but we are gonna be chilling. We're gonna go a bit MIA, I think. for a week after the wedding and just relax. I'm so excited. Okay, I'm just packing myself up. I really like my camera. I'm not gonna tell you guys to go and get it because it cost me a fortune. And it's meant to only cost something like £30. It's the Olympus MGU2, but it's Mewtwo, they say. And it's my film camera. I'm just filling loads of rolls up and then after the wedding we'll get them all developed. So like I'm gonna take it today to my final, I think I'm trying my dress on today. I'm sure I am. So I'm taking that, I'm taking other bits that you guys can't know about. This is to get in my dress. A crochet hook I got told to buy. I've started packing and my clothes around the wedding are okay. You know that way when you're going on holiday you want nice stuff? Because of the wedding I've just been focusing on that stuff. So I've got like some nice things to wear around about the wedding and everything else just seems fine. Everything's all booked and sorted and paid for. So really nothing should go wrong. Fingers crossed, touch wood. I'm gonna go and get my dress. I need to swap out. This is the hard thing about vlogging about four different things at once. I've got my little gadget full of SD cards. So I actually need to swap this out just now and I'll talk to you guys later. Jack, can I just say something?
Mm-hmm.
Hello?
Mm-hmm. I'm listening.
Jack just asked me to go out for dinner, right? And then we were stuck between two places and he said, where would you like to go in between those two places? And I said, oh, I don't know. He went, well, let's just go to Marks and Spencer to get my crude meal then.
Yeah, well, you said.
And now, do you know how sad that is on my stomach when you thinks it's going to get a wee treat?
Yeah, but you couldn't decide, so I just said, well, I'll decide. Let's go to Marks and Spencer's. It's closer.
No, but you don't understand.
It's quicker.
But it wasn't
it's
part
easier.
Of the plan.
Doesn't
like,
have
that
to
wasn't
be part of the plan.
Of,
you
it
couldn't
wasn't
decide.
In the options.
Yeah, but you couldn't decide. I said to you three times, you decide. I don't care. I don't mind out of the two places.
Yeah.
You can decide.
No, but I wasn't being a dickhead.
Can't
I was just,
decide.
Yeah, but
you couldn't
mean,
decide.
I just said
so I decided.
Pick. No, do you
so
know
I decided.
Do you know what I was just saying? I was like, I can't pick between those two places, but I'm very excited about this. Why don't you pick? And then I'll just be happy with whatever you pick. And then you go, Marks and Spencer's for a microwave meal.
Yeah, well, Marks and Spencer's is nice and easy and it's healthier as well. So that's what we're doing. We're going to Marks and Spencer's to get dinner. Nice, healthy dinner.
I'm
going
to watch Hunger Games. When we get in.
I've been playing the Hunger Games for the last 2 hours. I'm starving.
We're just back from Mark's. Look at this. I cannot wait for this wedding to happen so I can have a wee week off and eat whatever I want. But right now, I also have some nice olives. I'm gonna watch the Hunger Games and eat my meal, if you can call it a meal. I actually also have some chicken I'm gonna have and I also have some fruit and I also have a wee packet of crisps, the wholemeal crisps. They're not that bad. I'm just trying to be like really good because it's only a week to go to the wedding. Don't fall off the wagon now, Jamie, just don't do it. Today was really good. Picked up my dress, it's fucking perfect. Packed, filmed a packing video, edited a packing video, uploaded a packing video. So it's been a really busy day. I also have some other stuff to do, which I've just remembered, but that's fine. Do you know what it is I have to do? Pick ice cream flavors. No, it's not all bad in the life of me. We're getting really excited, it's all happening. Tomorrow, I'm getting all my nails soaked off, and then that's it. And do you know what else I need to do tomorrow? Write my vows. Jax wrote his vows and his speech. I'm not doing a speech. I was gonna do a speech at one point. I realized I actually don't want to do a speech. I really don't, I just want to leave it to Jack, my dad and the best men, and none of the girls are going to write a speech. Like, we're just not doing it. I don't have time to write a speech. Hey guys, this is going to be really annoying for you, but I'm not showing you my face because I just finished my last makeup tutorial. That's like my bridal makeup and I filmed it. So I'm all packed. I just did my packing video. I showed you guys it. I am so excited. So this is all done. Jack's in there editing the makeup tutorial, the wedding makeup tutorial. I don't mind if he sees it. And oh God, it's really weird because I can't show you my face. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna pack these lights up when I get home. I'm actually just about to go to NAF because I'm getting all my nails soaked off. We're a man down already. But I'm getting all my nails soaked off, fingers and toes, so I can get them done tomorrow. But I'm gonna come home, I'm gonna pack these lights up. I've got a couple of jobs to do when I get back, but me and Jack have a fairly chilled night tonight, which is really good. And then yeah, tomorrow's our last day. Tomorrow I'm getting my nails done, hair done, and then we're leaving really early on Sunday morning. So Jack's gonna edit this vlog and we're gonna schedule it up for you guys. I've got a couple of things to get back to the planner about, and yeah, apart from that, we're good, looking good. Makeup room's all clean and tidy. I'm gonna make sure that it's pretty spotless, so when I come home, I'm in a nice zone, you know, not coming back to any chaos. So yeah, I'm gonna go and get my nails soaked off now. I just got home from getting all my nails off. I'm a fresh look. When have you ever seen my hands like that? So bizarre. And I'm opening some of my PR, and this is actually a wedding gift from GHD. such a cute card. And then I've got this little bag, so cute, Waffy. And this is amazing. Like, you know how GHD do personalization on their Platinum Plus professional styler? Mrs. McCann, how fucking cool is that? So excited. Thank you so much, GHD. And I also opened up our wedding present from my auntie. Look how amazing this is. I can't pronounce what they are, macrame or something like that, but she got this when she was in Bali. How unbelievable. Thank you so much. I absolutely love it. Can you mute it just now? I'm just vlogging. We're just watching Love Island. Get my spot.
I don't watch Love Island. I tolerate Love Island.
Jack loves Love Island. I've got my fruit. Sable grapes.
I've got my bananas.
British mixed berries.
I've got my strawberries.
Which were farmed in, no, fair enough, I thought I was going to say Scotland.
My blueberries. My mango.
You're a mango. You're a mango. Drugs is here. Oh, big baby. Today was great. Film my makeup look. I didn't show you guys. I managed to get away with it. So basically, we're just doing final stuff. I've gone through my checklist a million times. We did loads of stuff. We got stuff checked off the list today. We went and changed money. Are pretty much ready. Jack's still not packed.
Do it tomorrow.
No. I've got no nails on because that's happening tomorrow. But feeling quite good. Feeling quite good.
Quite good.
I'm feeling really good.
Nice.
How are you feeling?
Perfect.
Perfect. We really have planned everything, and you know, so many of you guys have left the best advice. It's like, if something goes wrong, I'll be the only person that really knows it's gone wrong unless something really goes wrong. Yeah, I'm just really excited now. Weather was looking, I didn't want to tell you guys because I was really nervous to jinx it, touch wood. The weather was looking pretty terrible over our wedding, but it's cleared right up. The weather forecast said it's going to be fine. I really think we've done good, you know. I'm so excited to get there. I'm so excited to get everyone's rooms ready. I'm so excited just to be at the venue as well. Look at me, I'm getting all flustered. I'm getting all warm.
Hola, Domino's.
We're not eating a Domino's.
Hola, Domino's.
We're not eating a Domino's. We literally leave tomorrow.
Why?
Because we leave tomorrow.
So we do.
Right, sit your arse down. Hello. We just thought that we'd come on here to quickly see you later, basically.
See you in a week. Yeah, theoretically.
A wee bit more than a week. We are taking a week off because we're getting married on Thursday.
Getting married, going to get hitched. Uh-oh.
Jack's already on the beers.
I only have two beers. We are truly humbled by the messages of support and congratulations, and
it makes us really excited. Well, I don't know about you, but every time that I'm excited already, don't get me wrong, but every time that I see one of you guys like messaging or tweeting or wishing us both well and good luck and stuff, I get a wee like
Yeah, we're overwhelmed by the amount of congratulations we've had, to be honest, through direct, face to face or online.
Yeah,
so thank you.
And we're really excited. We feel like we're done. We're packed. Mm-hmm. We're good to go.
We've got one more thing to pack. Oh no, we packed that, didn't we? Aye.
Yeah, we're done. We're done.
Yeah, we're fully packed. We leave at 6 o'clock. No.
Yeah. We're at 6:45.
We leave at 6:45.
We're getting up at 6, which is how many hours?
10 hours. Bedtime. Next time you see us, it'll be plus.
No, that's not pregnant.
Aye. Next time you see us, it'll be as a duel.
When two people become one.
What do you say when you get married?
I don't know. Bye guys.
Bye guys.
Jack's had an issue. I was just trying. Ow!
Look, talking to a pal, innit? Jack.
See?
But you've not got pals, so you wouldn't know.
I need to glue my nail on. Never mind. I don't know where it is.
No shame.
So if you shake it, it doesn't work. It's not going to make a difference.
It's not going to still be.
Can I just quickly say something? Jack just asked.
Look.
No, well, you're going close to it, so what do you expect? GHD do the, oh my god, I can't do anything without nails, this is bizarre. Yes, I know I need to change my calendar. That's just appropriate of how chaotic life is right now. Toby, what do you think of mummy's hands? Oh, the better to scratch you with. Oh my god, look at that wagon tail. Oh.